I have been waiting for this for a long time. I've been watching Conan since 1993 when I was little. Remember he had that cartoon intro? I remember him making a face. He flipped his whole face. And the audience got a little disturbed. He never did it again. But after that, I was a fan for life. And my favorite, I guess, bit or whatever you want to call it, is when they would send someone or send Conan somewhere. Either Conan or Triumph. I'm gonna do all the episodes, all four right now.
Yes, to truly appreciate the astounding grandeur of this planet, sometimes you must defile it. Behold the defiler. Once a proud talk show host, he has been driven by a changing ecosystem to a drier and harsher climate. The weekly podcast.
Oh, man.
He scavenges in distant lands, uninvited, fueled by a bottomless
uninvited.
Hunger. For this is Conan O'Brien Must Go. Norway.
Norway.
Hey Conan, we have a group called the Edda.
Can you rap in Norwegian for me?
Ny dag hore uta token. Ikke sånn en motherfucker jeg er våken.
Wow, that, I like that.
You should try it.
Gruden, struden, arbeidsløsheten, sokkrek, krigen, krakstkone, tolken.
Did I hear a cuss word somewhere in there?
Jarla, it was really nice talking to you.
Let me know if you guys are over here.
Yeah, we're on our way.
Is that in the package for you? What up? Your package for you?
Yep, coming. It worked.
Hey, Jarl, come on out here.
Holy shit.
Look.
I don't want it to be, but I wonder if it's, I wonder if it's staged. Like, Pimp My Ride.
Yes, that's okay.
Yeah, you got Crocs on.
It's so nice to meet you.
You have one Corona and you don't even keep it in the fridge.
I don't like that beer. I don't know where it came from.
You don't have a lot of food.
Corona, way out there.
He has one spoon.
Oh, man. Deal? Single as they come.
Look.
And it got stale, and it's a solid block.
It's a
not
block.
Supposed to be like that. Look at that.
Oh, man.
Crazy. How old is this bread?
He's going through all his stuff. Like
1 week, and you've left it open. That's your bread. You know what's great about this bread? You can use it to break up the cereal.
Oh, yeah.
These are your goddamn potatoes. Did you know this was sprouting?
I haven't opened that drawer in like a month.
Jarl, I'm going to be honest with you. This absolutely blows.
Of course, you're not going to fit.
Don't fuck around with me, Jarl, okay? I'll wipe the floor with you, which actually might be a good idea. Because
his furniture even looks old. Oh, he's gonna go all the way Norwegian, or whatever you call it.
And your name is Dogfin.
Yeah.
And nothing. No one sees you. Dogfin. Right? How's your friend Fishface? Is he okay? Quick question. Just pick this up.
Yeah.
Is this how people dress in Norway?
No.
One no is fine. Why do you have three no's?
Right.
You haven't said one nice thing to me since I spoke to you.
No.
All right, Dogfin, I'm going to go that way.
Okay.
You go that way.
No. I go also that way.
Wow. Dang. Dogfin.
Yeah.
Look at this incredible drone shot. Yeah, we're flying over Bergen Harbor.
What? Going to go inside?
Drone. I'm going to make it my personal mission to use it as much as possible. Even if it feels a little forced. People get together, they have a little drink, and they knit at the same time.
What?
Well, tell me.
What did you like mess
well,
it up?
What a great old
I would.
Ancient. Well, tell me, so you do this twice a month. How did this get started?
Instagram.
Ah. Well, what a great old ancient Norwegian tradition. Can you I'll do it if you just keep
You know he had to get lost.
How come you don't seem so happy for me?
It's a simple thing.
It's not a simple thing.
It's a simple thing.
This is the greatest achievement of my life. It'd be like a French bikini bottom, maybe. This is the thong, and I will wear it through a few more.
Yeah.
Trust me, you don't have to.
Oh my god. That guy's funny anywhere, man.
It looks so gorgeous to be here. To actually see it. It's just stunning.
Oh.
When you think of Norway, you often think of Vikings.
Yeah.
Well, I'm in Gudvangen. It is a recreation of a Viking village.
What?
People here dress as Vikings. If the Viking thing ever dries up, you could be a wizard.
Yep, I'll keep that in mind.
I don't think you will. That rooster's insane. I think he's lost his mind because he's living in this Viking village. Kill that thing. I can't take it anymore.
It stopped.
Well, that shut him the fuck up. Can I say something? You're a very happy, jolly fellow.
I bought my freedom when he captured me as a slave. So, yeah, I should be jolly now.
Oh.
Okay.
They really play the role.
I do as a Viking. I am a redhead, so I probably have Viking DNA in me.
Conan the Red.
Conan the Red.
Hey, Conan the Red.
Conan the Red.
Oh my god. He's gonna dress up like a Viking now. Ah, that's him. He's fighting the drone.
I am Conan the Red.
He looks like a Viking.
Son of Thomas.
I think my pants are falling down.
Oh my god, I guess they didn't have belt back then.
Why would Vikings do this? I can get us a van. I'll get you down to Oslo in 2 hours. No, I can. The van's not over there. You don't have to live like this. So, why don't you start by insulting me? Come on, really go for it.
You overgrown ginger lump?
Oh, damn!
You son of a bitch!
You went hard.
Again.
He can't. Yeah, he's a nice guy. Everybody's laughing.
I find your sense of humor juvenile and an insult to the concept of humor.
Whoa. We've got to be fake sparks.
Come on, try it again, Carl. You having a stroke, Carl?
A Shell gas station. That looks exactly like an American one, too.
What is your name?
Martin.
Okay, I'm not going to remember that. And what's your name?
Isaac.
Okay. All right, I'm going to call you Chip and Chop. Don't take it personally. But this country has got a fucked up language. I don't know what's going on, okay? If I wanted to be in a Tolkien novel, I'd go live in a Tolkien novel. This is called Welcome to the Clubbin.
Welcome to the Clubbin.
Big deal, stor selenatte and 3G tel.
To me, that sounded like rap. Now, when he's rapping, what are you doing?
Just listening.
Yeah. Okay. I owe you an apology. That was fantastic.
That was good.
That was great.
Yeah, that was good.
I'm thinking you have to go.
Yeah.
You're less ironic, you know. You're doing a lot of like, oobin, schleepin, yeah. Climbin, 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 climbin. You know, and this guy is like, I'm looking at the fjord.
Oh, God.
You know what I mean?
Yeah. Oh, here we go. That's going to go number one. When he does that high pitch voice, oh my god.
Okay. As soon as we find a working telephone here, we're going to call you and they're going to explain to you what
a working telephone.
Okay. While Jarla and Christian went to an ATM to get my money, I decided to explore Norway's casual and shame-free approach to sex. They call it sex before coffee.
Whoa.
And as an okay, teach me how to flirt in Norway.
You cannot go into a woman and pay for the restaurant bill.
Really?
Yes.
that might
what? Live.
Right. But if you don't try to pay it, right. she will find you cheap.
Oh, man.
See, there's no way.
Wait, yeah.
It's a game.
Let's yes. take care of this. There you go. There's my card. All right. And what's this? Oh, it was rejected. Try,
oh, it's a
try
gold
this.
Platina
try
card.
Try this card. Yeah. That should. What? Also, here. Try this. Now, what? Oh, come on. Norwegians like to maybe have sex first and then get to know each other?
Yes.
That's what? Fascinating to me. I don't know that I could hook up.
But she likes him.
I lost my virginity rather late. Mm-hmm. It was ew. The middle of Obama's first term.
Yeah, you might save that.
Man.
Right around the time they got bin Laden.
We'll try not to have like the white mountains in the background because then you'll probably only be able to see your hair.
Oh, man.
It was a crab took me hands. Baby horseshoe crab.
They always have the right solution.
Guards they're English.
You to say something that you
sound more American than English. English. I mean, English. Than the English. On the
and you get a sales call, too.
Yeah.
You get bullshit spam calls. Yeah.
Sometimes I pick them up just to have somebody to talk to. But
Garden Seaman, do you realize what an insult that is?
Hey. Calm down, man.
Who the fuck is this guy? Do you want to fight me?
Yeah.
Wait, you do? Try and use this fan to pull this fan out. Can we just act like I helped do this?
Sure.
Watch this. All right, I think we got it, guys.
Maybe.
Okay, keep well, going. I'm Norwegian maybe is an American yes. I don't know what that means.
All right. Amerikanske komikern Conan O'Brien, ta en lytt på dette.
This song is playing right now, all over Norway.
Right now, it's just.
But paid a lot for this thing, and I'm gonna use it. Fire it up, fellas!
Plane's gonna fly.
Finally, the time had come for Jarle and Ada to debut our new song at what I was told was Norway's largest concert venue.
No, it can't be. It can't be.
Bro, what the fuck just happened?
And their unflinching commitment to COD. So much. Goddamn.
I love it. All right. All right, off to number two. Argentina. One week earlier. I don't know. So far, I think the way that the look of the camera, cinematography, whatever you want to call it,
with the sun, the
yeah.
sun
is not working. Yeah, I like the way the sky. Old yes. show did it.
He keeps looking up at us.
Yeah.
Hola, ¿cómo está? Okay.
So far, it's one of not as funny as the Norway one.
Thor is Avenger.
Sure. Yeah.
Superman, no.
No, you're crossing Marvel and DC.
Oh,
that would
sorry,
get you man. In America
yeah.
and shoot you.
Sorry.
Fantastic.
Whenever I visit a new country, I like to learn the local customs so I can ignore them.
We're in downtown Buenos Aires, is that right?
Yes.
And this is Martina.
Oh, this guy. Martina.
Only one. Tell.
Only one.
Just one time.
You're going to catch something, man, doing that.
And I know someone who claims to be an expert.
Oh on these my matters, God, so no way it's him.
Some of you may know him as Jordan Slansky. Jordan.
Of yes. course.
Thank you for joining me.
Thank you for having me.
To Japan.
Sure. Shinto is everywhere, in us as well.
I think you're full of Shinto.
The United States. I take issue with the way
you're full of Shinto.
The United States prepare their
be able to see your finger through it, Jordan. See if you can see my finger. But now we're here in, okay, this is like barbecue.
You can call it barbecue if you like, sure.
No, I'm going to call it the correct term. This is asado. Yeah. We're having asado
yes.
in Buenos Aires.
Yes.
With an asshole. Let's toast each other.
He wants to laugh.
And what do you think?
It's adequate for, this is perfectly suited to this
hey,
situation.
Hey, that's great. Let's get the owner of the restaurant over and say, hey, thanks a lot. This was adequate. Can you do that?
You know, the right. magic doesn't.
Enrique.
Yo soy Jordan.
Jordan.
Mucho gusto.
Tell us.
Oh, you know the Spanish.
¿Qué tipos de asada tiene usted?
Oh, Conan's good too.
Estudio español para tres meses. no comprendo cada word that you just said.
Yeah. Cada word.
Very good.
It's pronounced tango.
Tango. Last tango in Paris.
Or more accurately, last tango in Paris.
No, once,
right here. We both said it. That's
what do you
twice.
Call Jaws? Jawas?
No, Jaws. That's an English word.
Jawas.
Let's go watch Star Wars. It's okay to say Jawas.
He wants to laugh again.
Well, the word is tongue. You know, it's not Frankenstein, right? You know, it's Frankenstein. You know that, right?
Look.
That too.
Look, I'm Nixon.
No, imagine getting drunk with this guy. Oh, man.
Or tango.
Tango.
Tango, right? Tango?
Tango.
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 Tango. Tango. They don't say tango, you idiots.
I've just started the 11th season of our radio program.
Tell us about your radio show. That's exciting. It's been going on 11 seasons.
Well, the problem is that nobody listens to us. But otherwise, it's going great.
When you give me an actual figure of how many people listen to the radio show.
About four, maybe three people.
Jesus Christ.
11 years.
I can promise you. Currently have four listeners that you're related to.
Yes.
I can improve your listenership.
Who's on the t-shirt?
This is Cosmo and Wanda from the Fairly Odd Parents.
Okay. You can't be wearing these. You have a Powerpuff Girl t-shirt?
Actually, I kind of have a plushie of the Powerpuff Girls.
Yeah. You sick freak. What are you doing to these plushies?
No, they are decoration.
Well, they start as decorations. Then later on, you're washing them twice a day.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, my God.
Sorry, this has got to go. Will I be paid?
No.
The whole inflection was, there's more. But then you said nothing more.
Well, so no, period.
How are we making money here?
We're actually losing money.
Say, hey, Conan, what you drinking?
Hey, Conan, what's your thinking?
Ah. Right, you're a disaster. Yes. Say, Conan, what's that you have there?
Conan, what's that you have there?
Oh, my God.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, my God.
You just can't mess it up.
Just say this. Say, hi, Conan.
Hi, Conan.
Ah, I'm glad you asked me what I'm thinking.
I thought tango was from Spain.
I do have a friend who says he knows a lot about tango. Jordan?
Buenas tardes.
Oh, he's back.
Tango.
Tango.
Tell us, how do you say it?
Tango.
Dang,
that's what
tango.
I just said.
That's not what
that
you're saying.
That's exactly
you're...
what I said.
That's not what he said.
If there weren't cameras here, I'd kill you. And then kiss your corpse. Okay, that was, I don't even know what that was. In here?
Mm-hmm. I'll kiss your corpse. Oh my God. It's like a whole, like a play or something. I gotta look at where Tangle's from. Hey Siri, where is Tangle from?
10 is an even natural number. This God. Is from Wikipedia.
Hey Siri, where did tango come from?
The answer I found is Rio de la Plata.
Oh, you're away in Argentina, okay. I didn't know that.
The love of my life, Larry David.
Oh.
The love of your life.
Wait a minute. He's 76.
She likes older guy.
Yeah, but he's Larry David, dude.
Cammy, come here.
There she is.
Who's at least 20 years
it's windy.
Older than
Look
him.
At that.
I'm sorry,
the winds tend to pick up when I get angry.
Yeah, and I got. Did you get also?
He
get
used the wind as a joke, man.
Oh,
this
you're
guy.
Right.
He's not going to come down here to Argentina, but I got the next best thing. His name is Pablo, and he's a Larry David lookalike. Bring him in here.
He don't look like Larry David. Oh, I kind of do. Hold on.
Larry, good to see you.
Pretty, pretty good.
Try it again.
Pretty good.
What kind of Larry David
pretty,
is this?
Pretty,
he looks more like Patrick
pretty.
Stewart. What the fuck?
Oh,
Sorry.
Oh, come on. He's checking the Pope. Lose my number.
He's crazy. Should I try? I want to try.
It sounds Italian. He's crazy.
Che lastima!
Fuck. That's where we started from. Man, they left him there.
They call you Chuckles, don't they? If I had an audience filled with guys like you, I'd have shot myself a long time ago.
Oh my God.
Yo soy el gaucho.
You look like a real cowboy.
Yo vivo en las pampas. ¿Cuál fue el crimen? Pasé un checo malo en un CBS por $65. Nadie me busca, pero ya no soy bienvenido en este CBS particular. Yo solo quería comprar un neti pot.
Rawhide.
Soy.
Get him up.
It's about 2 o'clock in the afternoon. I want to do it now because I got to get back to Buenos Aires. We're staying in a killer hotel. It has a spa. Soy Conando.
Conando.
CEO in Boston, Massachusetts. And I had a dad, mi padre. He went to work a lot. I don't often think he had work to do. And my mother could really be a handful. So I think he went to work to get away. But these are problems. Every girl
oh, God.
Con vino, a caballo, y el automóvil.
He is freestyling.
This man doesn't understand who I am or what I'm talking about. Who says he knows all about gauchos?
Hola, muchachos.
Mucho gusto. What does being a gaucho mean to you, Jordan? Excuse me, I don't think they live off La Tierra. He was at a Denny's an hour ago.
Pay attention to the modern representations of our world.
What's your problem?
What the fuck?
What is it? What's wrong with? Why are you laughing? You've got a melted mushroom on your head, and you look like Super Mario having a nervous breakdown.
Hell yeah!
What's happening? Are you okay?
He broke character.
Are you all right?
Yes. We're going to Bob.
Oh my God! Look at his eyes.
Oh, this guy broke character.
What I'm saying is, today we live with the animals.
Good God! Pull yourself together, man. You guys don't live off the land.
Never mind. What I'm saying is, we're going to be amongst the animals.
I'm going to laugh again.
Okay. What is your problem, you madman?
I'm thinking about the cows roaming free.
Again? Oh my God.
Yes, I know. I'm speaking English. Yes, I understand. You may assume I'm uninitiated witness to gauchos. You know,
it took him away. What? And the Pope. Oh man. That looks really, really good, man.
You look fat there.
Yeah. I'm noticing that. They made me look fat.
And I was honored to help them soar to new heights. And to my many other amigos
five
in
listeners.
Argentina
and Larry David. Conan O'Brien must go. Oh, that's what they covered up. That wasn't cheap, man. Conan O'Brien using that HBO money. Alright, off to the third one. Thailand. For English, it's like perfect.
When, you know, I'm working from home and I
probably
have to
spend time in America.
And my mom will...
Okay, I can come in?
Yes, you can. But you need to take your shoes off, though.
Take my shoes off. Yes, of course. I respect that. Oh. You seem a little like...
I'm so shocked that you're here.
Thank you for...
Yeah.
Well, you didn't really invite me, I don't think. But I'm here anyway.
No hug. It's crazy how cultures change like that.
Conan.
No hug, take your shoes off.
Is she a big fan of mine? Like, I wouldn't get invited to an Oscar party. But if there was an Emmy party, they would think, what are you doing? What is she doing? What is she doing?
Oh, no. Why are you?
And we have a problem that I want to help fix with your daughter.
No.
Yes, well, we do, actually.
Not a problem.
You are loud sometimes, okay? Yeah. I'm agile. I'm still spry for my age. Yeah. Oh, sorry. That person just saw an old red-headed woman doing leg squats and ran away.
Mr. Cornette O'Brien.
Sing a song.
I'm jet-lagged and I don't know the language.
Oh, the sound effects, come on. What? Is it Conan editing the video like that, or is it, that's how the show is?
After my appearance, I needed protection from angry Thai viewers.
Me, Pawn. I'll kill you, Pawn.
Oh.
I'll get you, Pawn.
This is the site of the floating market. You can float along this river, and very soon
I've seen that in other boats, like in a few movies. Thing. That'd be crazy if they had some bootleg Conan merchandise.
Oh my God, look at this! Look at this! How much for the python?
Oh my God!
They seem to think that I want the python like wrapped around me.
Man. Oh, Conan.
You kiss. You kiss.
You could have edited these videos a little shorter.
This means we are now married.
Yes. I just had this with me.
Look at that!
Oh!
You have a late night with Conan O'Brien shirt. How long ago did you get that?
17 years ago. I went Winston and Lion, got a ticket, went and watched you.
Do you remember what happened during the show?
I did that too.
There was some skit, Olympics, and I was like,
two or three people behind. Walter didn't get in.
You were in the audience?
Barely didn't get in.
That's me right there.
Stop it.
That's me.
There you are.
Look, that's
you. You know what I'm noticing? Huh? A man.
They don't know what he's saying.
Great respect for a long time, even though that's not that necessary.
Poor lady.
Bangkok's clothes are matched by the color and beauty of their magnificent temples.
Oh yeah.
This guy was a monk for a week. Tell him.
He's telling you I used to be a monk for 1 week.
Well, I thought you were going to say it in their language, and then you just said what I said again. Next, I was off to Bangkok's Chinatown, which at night transforms into one
Bangkok's
of the biggest
Chinatown.
Even if that includes eating street food that, well, frankly,
my
scares
God.
Me. Because that's what travel hosts do.
No. He put a fake mouth.
No, that's good, too. Not bad.
You can lie a little.
I
How about a little?
Did.
You already did.
Oh man, that was a good
oh,
comeback.
This is good. You're tethered. Just I know it's a big deal to you that I'm here. Big deal, celebrity.
She doesn't even know who you are.
She's pretending to not who I, know who I am.
How is she carrying him?
He can speak to you.
No, no. Oh, what are you doing? These are people. These are not puppets. Okay. I could, or I could ask him if he feels safe here.
If he feels safe.
Do you feel safe working here, or does she scare you? This is Thai boxing.
Yes.
Chen Chow Wai Chow is a former WBC Muay Thai world champion.
Remind me of a blood
of
sport.
Ruling types of methods of self-defense. Forced laugh.
Drunken noodles. Is that a real what? All right, off to the fourth one. Ireland. Of course, you have to go to
Here's
Ireland.
A picture of me when I was 10 years old, the same year my parents that I was with my people.
Oh my God! Come on, a horse.
I set off to explore Ireland. And receive the same hero's
man, Willie is green.
To pay homage to the Barack Obama Plaza.
What?
Highway rest stop. This is because Barack Obama has an eighth cousin who lives in the area.
That's what?
I bet you have a whole string of presidential plazas.
air pump.
1, 2, 3, go.
Wow.
Yes. Oh.
That's the exact likeness of me if I were in a terrible accident.
Hey. Conan looks like the T-1000.
I think we're quite sexy.
Extremely sexy for redheads.
That's oh. Say that. We're very attractive people. Ron Howard's is... Oh, fuck.
We use the same...
I got a few gyres in. I was just praying to... What is it? Jeezy Christy?
Janie Mac.
Janie Mac.
Jeezy Christy.
With Janie Mac.
That sounds actually more patronizing, stereotypical.
Stereotypical.
The Americans go on. So when you're young, growing up in Dublin, if you were wrecking your mindset...
Have the work in the pub.
Yeah. I'm absolutely dying for me hole. What do you like over there?
Ah, well, I'll get you a jar. We'll put it in your hole.
He's messing it all up. Funny Bono.
When you're looking for Bono, you have to be patient.
Bono.
You can't. Here we go.
A clue.
These are fresh. He sheds these during mating season and then grows new ones.
Oh, it's really him.
Head of the woman with the baby carriage.
Conan.
Mohammed, how are you?
I'm good.
Mohammed.
Where are you right now?
So right now I'm in my family home in Dublin. My family came here about 25 years ago from Pakistan.
Oh, that's
so
why.
I was born here, grew up here, raised in Dublin.
Do you use all the Irish jargon?
Like when you get really angry or, you know, into it, you'll go into the accent.
Oh, very Irish.
Let me try a couple on you because I've been trying to learn. I'm told I'm quite a ride.
Who told you that?
That was me.
I've noticed that in Ireland, they'll have the sign in English and also in Irish, which is beautiful.
Yeah.
It is
Wait, what?
This Irish language.
It's not, but we'll see. Irish.
Ireland spoke English only. I mean, Celtic or whatever, way back when, but.
Why didn't I get a role where I'm a sexy man?
I don't know, they still had a different language.
We could put some Vaseline on the lens, make me look a little better, you know?
We don't have that much time.
Oh my God, he's really on the show.
Jiagwich.
Bayahomaslo.
You were a yell.
You were a kid at the school.
He couldn't get out.
And tries to tell if someone's dangerous.
He said, I think he's been there before.
His family records, is that correct?
That's exactly.
And he's like 100% Irish.
I had a genetic test.
Okay.
Not too long ago. And the result came back and it said I'm 100% Irish.
There you go.
To my madness. So I decided to try the Irish breakfast staple black pudding, also known as blood sausage.
What?
Lochnan's butcher?
Combined with oats, onion, and pig's blood. Lots
My
and lots
God.
And lots of pig's blood.
Here we go.
Be honest, Conan. Come on.
Mm.
Well, he is Irish, so. The guy, he's like, come on, man.
Thank you, Ireland. You are quite the ride for a ginger.
All right. All right, that was it. It kept getting less funnier as it went on. The first was the funniest, and then the last one was the least funniest. That was Ireland, too. I think they needed an editor. I don't know how much. They edited it a little bit, but they needed to edit it more. Those remotes, I think they call them, they were meant to be short. 7-10 minutes long. Still funny, though, man. Still funny. Catch you on the next one.